My name is Jay Krishnan. I run T-Hub based out of Hyderabad, Telangana. This program today embarks the partnership between T-Hub and Facebook for an India Innovation Accelerator program. The program envisions using AR, augmented reality, VR, virtual reality, and XR, extended reality. And these are enabling technologies that are being put forth between T-Hub and Facebook. And the idea is when the accelerator launches, which is on the 1st of April, the startups that get selected, the top 10 startups go through this program and we accelerate their journey to get to revenue or access to customers or access to mentors or access to business development channels and access eventually to go to market and scale up significantly. So that's the beauty of the program. This is the first program of its kind that Facebook is running in India. And we are glad to be in the middle of that, and I'm equally glad and opportunistic to be part of the journey that starts off at T-Hub and starts off in Hyderabad. So any Indian entrepreneur who applies for this program will be coming to Hyderabad for the interventions that we provide. Ideally, what we're looking for is solutions that can add to, can bridge gaps in the pain points that India has. So India has a lot of challenges in transportation, infrastructure, energy, healthcare, access to hospitals, access to education. And we believe that AR and VR can bridge that gap and considerably shrink it. So we're looking for entrepreneurs and innovators in these areas to apply, and it's open to all across India. The engagement with startups will continue even after the accelerator. The accelerator runs for 3 months. So by the end of June, the acceleration program ends, but the entrepreneurs will stay plugged in on our platforms, both on Facebook as well as on T-Hub. It completely depends on the quality of startups. So if there is a startup that applies in the space of medical diagnostics, who can enable a heart surgeon to perform his surgery much quicker, because in a typical example like that, the surgeon, based on experience as well as based on experiential learning, spends time figuring out what to do. In a virtual environment, he can reduce the training time significantly. Another example could be in the form of education. So if you're an organization that's trying to educate your new employees based off of new training modules that you want to impart with, or you have a new style of technology that has been brought on board, virtual reality makes it a very immersive experience, and it's easier as opposed to giving a paper-based training methodology. So I think these are all use cases. Transportation is another area that we're looking at. So in the Indian context within transportation, what kinds of things that can we bring to the table so that the errors in driving in the roads, training time goes down, people can be taught how to drive and maintain lane discipline. So I think these are the avenues that we're looking at as a whole. So we have lots of engagements planned, but we have a calendar full of programs. So within T-Hub, we have the incubator, where there are about 150 startups. Within corporate partnerships, like the Facebook one, we have continuous programs running. And then we have international programs also running at the same time. Currently, we have programs running with Israel, which was announced at the in Delhi last week. So I think these are the three pillars that makes T-Hub T-Hub. The incubator, corporate partnerships, and international programs. Thank you so much.